first built in 1889 and destroyed in a fire in 1901. A second hotel was built in 1902, but was again destroyed by fire in 1912. The resort closed in 1938. Following the Great Depression, it was taken over by the government as an interrogation room for the Japanese and German during World War II. This hotel has a lot of history about it, and we are here to explore it.
Do I look like a... Alright, boys.
Those people over there, they told us that there's sheriffs and like people have a gun there and they can easily shoot you if they wanted to. We're gonna have to run through a cow field and things like that, and it's just... why did I choose this place?
There's a guy. Apparently runs around, running around with a gun.
And...
Yes.
He's on some Ford, black...
I got scared because I thought he was coming to us to wrestle.
Oh, yeah. I'm like, already?
I was like, we didn't even get there already? Yet.
You guys want to just go for it anyway? We can just throw Oleg at them and we'll run.
They're gonna make a U-turn.
I don't care. They're looking for a dude with a gun, not for dudes trespassing into a freaking hotel. Like, out of any place you can go.
That's Do you think he went there?
He could be.
We're hunting away from the people that drive by. Alright, so the cops told us a four-door black car has a gun. We just hopped the fence. Don't do this. This is the most dangerous thing we've actually done.
Bobby, there's three dudes with guns, including the cops.
The cop, they told us that. They guarantee that they could arrest us. Really in the open right now. If when we go there, like, so open,
very nice. Oh, it's just in the open, he's not even in the book. I think it's on the right. I'm not sure if this is a gym video or a haunted video. What's up?
We're doing it for you guys. Let's go.
So record.
Almost fell. There's a little crack over there. Not the smartest thing we did. It does go a little further up.
Inside every single side and just look around.
All right, I got you. One left. We're checking all the perimeters to see if there's people here. We don't want to get caught. There was a few people who have said that it has a lot of history. This is pretty dope. Honestly, I really like this place. It looks nice. At the same time, it is dangerous, so don't do this, honestly. Look at this. Now, before this video drops, there will be another video that we did previously to that, and this video will either drop before or after the other video. This place, look at it, it's broken. I just wonder, I haven't read too much about people who died here, but how much died, and this place is definitely one of the spookiest we ever went to, definitely. Not 100% sure, but it does look like this is the elevator shaft.
That's not a good board.
Out here. Super sketchy, because I feel like that's where the owner lives.
You're chill, dude. Now just drop. Yeah.
High five. Like, honestly, dude, good job.
I slapped it. There's not a machine.
Oh, that's so sketchy. I know. Almost fell. Yeah.
This is a room.
I think it's like a freaking closet or something.
Demolished, broken, about to die. You know, death. The floor was like messed up.
Hashtag full squad, bro.
Look where we are now.
Hashtag entrepreneurs, bro. Yeah. This is the entrance. You can see.
I can't tell if that's a car or a cow.
No, why would a car be here? There's no car here.
Little farmer cars.
No, we're chilling. That's right. Little farm cars called a tractor. Okay, we are currently. This is where they hid children. It's kind of just broken. Let's go back up top.
the sketchiest possible.
We're going.
Wait, see. Okay, we're here. Shotgun shell.
For real?
Shotgun shell.
Let's keep it for memories. Another one right here, guys. I'm keeping this one. There you go.
Oh, look, another one.
Like, we're actually being serious. Yeah, people do shoot people here.
Look, it's actually a shotgun shell. I don't know if it's a 12 gauge or whatever, but
it is a 12 gauge.
Taking these two. I want memories. I forgot this was here.
Watch, get your adult.